For nearly a decade, the Divas title was the pinnacle for women's wrestling, and it's back up for grabs tonight.
Well, Michael, you and I were there to call a final defense of this title at Roadblock in 2016, and I am excited to call it again right here tonight.
She's got an answer for that.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form. still up? Squatting too, my gosh!
All measured up. Oh, a drop kick to the spine. Stomping down. Nice crusher. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Spinning sidewalk slam.
All the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
Up and down, brutal.
Chokeslam? Oh no!
All the way up. Oh, what a spine buster, crippling. And able to beat Mandy to the punch. Spiked with a uranage.
The dangers in this kind of match are endless. Byron, what could we expect in this one? It's all about the dangers of the unknown. The fight could go anywhere. An attack can come from anywhere. Well, this is when we see just how far someone's willing to go and defeat their opponent. Because anything goes.
Oh, a drop kick to the spine. That's another focused attack to her torso area. And finds a counter. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
This is getting hard to watch, guys. We might need to stop this one.
Kidneys. Running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Elbow to the leg, and look at this, just attacking the knee. She couldn't hang on. Wait a minute, setting in. Devastating submission coming. Uh-oh, Cobra Clutch lock.
vice-like grip on the throat, up and down with a choke slam. She shoots up the top rope.
Dangerous thinking, taking flight.
Body splash.
Really just laying it in.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy can dramatically slow your movement down.
Expertly applied suplex.
All measured up.
Kick to the spine.
Waist lock. No, no. Back in the belly.
My goodness.
Running FTO planting.
Nicely done.
She catches Mandy with a counter.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap out.
Cover by the champ.
1, 2.
Wow, Corey, what do you think of this decision?
I like it a lot, Cole. She clearly wants to inflict even more punishment here.
Bad predicament right here.
Long fall and even harder impact.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
Oh, discus clothesline.
Took the head off.
Discus clothesline.
Short clothesline.
Not finished yet.
Another?
Yes, two. It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go.
Oh, Britt. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Clear the announce desk.
What a mess. She's got her on the table. Look out, guys. This is going to get ugly. Quite an effective counter.
Could be what she needed to ignite a rally.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come back from this. No problem.
Being carried around with ease. Lands face first.
Hold on, she could be looking for a submission move here. Uh-oh, Cobra Clutch locked in. Tap out!
and she is now laying her opponent on the announce desk, bad intentions in mind.
God, what an impact. I knew there would be sparks tonight, but this is an all-out war.
And this war could still be far from over. I'd wager there's plenty more devastation to come.
Spine first into the post.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
What a risk. For some reason, she lets it go.
She might have something else planned here.
Measured knee drop.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Mandy Rose with the instinct to counter. Ooh, just turned that around. Powerless position to be in right now.
Spine first into the post.
She's getting something from under the ring.
Big form.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
And of course, kendo sticks are always under the ring in the event of any rogue ninja attacks.
It's been a hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's gonna end.
Mandy Rose just getting beaten down.
Mandy can come back from this. Nope.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. She had to prevent herself from being severely injured. Had to tap out.
Champ looking to end this.
Nope.
Well, that decision may very well come back to haunt her, Cole.
She's getting something from under the ring.
WWE Universe wants tables. Well, they've got tables.
She's bringing the table into play here.
She is done playing around.
Oh, my God, that table right there. This isn't going to be pretty.
Through the table. Through the table.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Guess not.
Momentum is slipping away from Mandy Rose.
Come on, Mandy. Dig down deep.
And able to beat Mandy to the punch. She goes under the ropes and back into the ring. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
She's pulling out a table, adding some furniture into the mix here.
She heads into the ring. She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. Slam.
With a velocity into the table.
With a championship on the line. The champ with a surprisingly quick kick out.
Are you kidding me? Not even a one count.
Impressive reversal there. Able to interrupt the attack.
Done.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back.
Forearm smash.
That's playing fast and loose with your own body.
That is weaponizing your body. That's what that was.
Headed to the top rope.
Take off. Man.
Oh, And this one might be headed ringside. Into the ring now. She's in the ring now. Oh, what a spear! Big form. She slips outside. What has she got in mind?
Off the shoulders.
A backbreaker. And a gut buster. Back into the ring.
And what's she gonna do with this table?
Set up a buffet. What do you think she's gonna do, Saxton?
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. And now she's getting back into the ring.
Champ.
These superstars must be feeding off the WWE.
Oh, look at the start of this. Could be going into the playbook for submission.
Tap, tap, tap. It's over.
Dropping the elbow. Oh, and targeting the knee.
Ooh, just relentless.
It seems like she's learning to take things up a notch or two.
Yeah, she's definitely got something big planned with this table.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, my God!
Now that is why they're the champ.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep.
Questionable decision on paper, but I'm sure she has something up her sleeve here, Cole.
Oh, that hurt the spine.
picking the spot.
She catches Mandy with a counter.
Yeah, she needs to maintain some offense to fully.
Carol through the driver.
There it is.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. And she loses via submission.
She probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. Tap out. Pin attempt for the championship.
One, two.
She certainly looked to be in trouble to me.
She taps out! Taps out! Sleeper hold cinch. That's it! That's it!
Or Cole, but that was just plain silly. Why would you do that at this point in the match?
Sleeper hold cinched in deep. It was just a matter of time. She had nowhere to go. Here's the pin to retain.
One, two, three.
And the champ stands tall once again.
Let's take another look at these women in action.
Here is your winner, and still WWE Divas Champion, Sunshine, Amber Campbell.
What an emphatic victory, guys. No contest.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.